I think on the subway, it's those things that people do that they don't know that they're doing it, you know, like you might see a smile or you might see their body changes slightly, or someone is just like so beaten up, tired that they just slump, you know. Seeing those things that I guess inspire me, because those are the things that I try to draw.